Sometimes you're working on something and you want to put your changes aside to get them back later. This can be done in Git with the stash function. For instance, let's say Ben's working on some stuff in text file 1. Now say Anne fixes an important bug in the project, which she pushes to the repository. Of course, Ben would like to have this bug fix applied in his copy as soon as possible too. But his work is not quite ready to commit yet. If he'd simply try pulling the bug fix, he'd get an error message explaining that his local changes would be overwritten by merging Anne's commits into his files. Git also suggests that besides committing, Ben can also stash his changes. So Ben clicks Stash to stash his changes for later. He can describe what he is working on in the stash description, especially if the changes would be stashed for some time in the future. Here you see the stash shown, and when selected, the stash changes are shown here. Going back to our log tab, we see that his workspace is now back to the state of the last local master commit, and he can pull Anne's bug fix. In text file 1, you see the bug fix appeared, but the work in progress is gone. Now let's get that back by applying the stash to the working copy. Right-click the stash and click Apply. As this was a temporary stash, we can check Delete after applying to clean up the stash right away. Press OK. And you'll see that the stash has been applied and the working copy has the old uncommitted changes back. The file contains both the bug fix and the work in progress.